CrossCloud Steadfastly, the apostles' doctrine, fellowship, breaking bread, and in prayer, and fear came upon every soul. Great signs and wonders were done by the apostles. All that believed were together and had all things common, and sold their possessions and goods, parted them to every man as every man had need. Accord in the temple, breaking bread from house to house, did eat their meat with gladness and singleness of heart, praising God and having favor with all the people. And the Lord added to the church such as should be saved. And the Lord added to the church such as should be saved.